like his. I wonder if he's okay.
He's okay. Oh my god, light. It's time.
I have no choice. I guess it's a goodbye. Goodbye to everyone. Goodbye to family. I just can't live. The only escape I have is... It's my only escape. It was nice. It was nice when it lasted, I suppose. Throughout everything that I've been through, what my friend's been through, it's not worth it. I should take my own life just to save theirs. I always knew this day would come. I knew it. I think this is what has been the plan all along. Honestly, I think all the demon wants is me. Just me, you know? Things happen, I guess. I just wish things were better. But things have happened for a reason, right? I mean, I already lost my friend, and he's gone. He's not gonna miss me, is he? I don't think he will. As far as family goes, I just don't know. I don't think I've ever had family in the first place. So I think it's for the best. I think this is the end for me. None of you guys will probably miss me anyway. None of you. Maybe one day I'll see you guys. But for now, I don't think. Throughout this whole investigation, I've experienced a lot of crap. And I believe this demon already took me down. And I let it. I've completely given up. I really did. It's already won. This is my last transition or video. I don't know who will see this, but it's time for me to go. It's time for me to go. I'm okay. This is my last words. I'll see you guys later. Peace.